I'm Christine Van Timmeren. A Sturgis family has spent the last 2 weeks at Bronson Hospital after their son accidentally crashed the family's UTV into a tree. Tonight, that family is revealing to News Channel 3 what every parent should know about this dangerous equipment and the one thing that likely saved their son's life.